painter, Vincent van Gogh, who loved color and who led his show. Now in the museum, what have we here? The baddest painter since God's Jan Vermeer. And he loved life so bad. His paintings had twice the color other paintings had. So bad that the world had to know. The man loved color and he led his show. Well, in the Amsterdam Museum, I was feeling bad and trying to find a way not to be that sad. I felt the feeling in the room sincere, and Vincent van Gogh, well, he seemed so near. And he loved life like he did. His paintings had the things that painters keep hid. He loved life so bad that the world had to know. He loved color and he let it show. Okay, so what can we say about this Vincent van Gogh, Ellie?
He loved color and he let it show.
Okay, Michael, now in the museum, what have we here?
The baddest painter since Jan Vermeer.
He loved life with that heart. His pairs took off with the other painters just stopped. He loved life so bad that the world had to know. He loved color and he let it show. All right, have you heard about the painter, Vincent van Gogh, who loved color and who let it show? Now in the museum, what have we here? The baddest painter since God's Jan Vermeer. And he loved life with a passion. His parents said things that parents and children don't do in that fashion. He loved life so bad that the world had to know. The man loved life, folks, and he let it show. Vincent van Gogh. Who are we talking about? Vincent van Gogh.